Seahawks taking on Virginia on Sunday at 1 o'clock. Coach, just talk a little bit about, you know, you play a tough schedule season, and just tell how that helped prepare the team for tomorrow's game.
Yeah, it's funny, we played the plan was to play a really tough schedule at the start of the year, and it's worked out to our advantage, Tom. I think coming to places like Virginia, and it's a wonderful setting, it's a great facility, obviously against a top team, and I feel like we've done that during the season, all season long, so I don't think it's too different. I think it's prepared us well just to face the challenges that you do when you come to a place like this.
Now, in the CAA semifinals, you had some time off. Here you are just 4 days later getting ready to play Virginia. To talk about getting ready for the game.
Yeah, you know, we had that long layoff before the CAA semifinal, and really felt that didn't help us. And I don't feel bad at all about playing 4 days later. I think this is great. I think we've got plenty in the tank to recover quickly from that game and have energy levels high enough to come and play 4 days later. So not overly concerned about that, to be honest. I think that's a good thing. We're just ready to keep playing.
Coach, thank you and good luck.
Thanks so much.